Well, hello, 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 and welcome back, everybody. We have kind of switched up a little bit. We were doing some co-working tonight, and I'm going to be real about it. I was not being very successful at co-working. And so, since I was having such a hard time co-working, I decided... on Supermarket Simulator. All right. So Supermarket Simulator is a game that I had started playing. Hi, Heine. How are you? Hien. Hi, Hien. How are you? Supermarket Simulator is a game that I started playing a couple of days ago. And I was playing a little bit last night while I was actually watching another streamer, Imperial Product. I'll give him a shout out. I'm playing the game, and Hien was there also as well, giving some tips on the game. And so what I thought would be neat would be to actually start to replay the game now that I kind of got a feel for it a little bit and really go about it by being a supermarket mogul, right? I want to build the best supermarket and make the most amount of money. So my pricing is about to be ruthless. Are you coming in here saying you can't afford it? Oh, well. We're going to be the supermarket. We're going to be trying to make that money. So that's what I'm going to be doing tonight. I'm going to do a little bit of Supermarket Simulator. I'm just going to play around with this and see what happens if I become that ruthless. If I ran my mods, with those prices, you lose all your customers. I would lose all my customers. Oh my gosh. And I think, Ian, what I'll also do is, since you do have a mod for it, I'll start playing this play file, see how far we get. I just hate it when games don't allow you to have multiple save files, because I would love to see what the game plays like after I played it for a while with your mod. But unfortunately, it seems that it only has one save file, so that's a bummer. There is a save file program. Maybe I missed it. Let me get into the game. Let me switch scenes and get into the game. And maybe, like I said, maybe there's something I missed. No more third party stuff made, huh? Oh, okay. Hold on. Y'all, I'm sorry. I need to stay on my medication. I got off of it and I have been feeling pretty bad, and it's just my medication to regulate my vitals. So let me make sure I take that tonight so I can stay on track with that. So give me just one second. Oh, someone made a save file manager. Okay, that works. All right, so let me get to the main stage here. And just again, I'll do a quick sound check. Hold on a second. Let me get the game up itself. Hold. Give me just one second here. Let's see. I need three monitors. I used to say, why do people need three monitors? I need three monitors. I've discovered why. All right. So I'm playing the straight game just like it is. So I only have the choice to continue my old game or start a new game. And so since we are going to be building this supermarket empire from scratch, and we're sharing that with folks both on here on Twitch and YouTube, I'm going to go ahead and hit new game. And it says, are you sure you want to create a new game? This will delete the old save. Well, trust me, I was just learning how to play the game, so my heart is not hurt. Yes, let's go. All right. So welcome to Supermarket Simulator. All right, so let me make a couple of changes here. So we've already taken the short break. So I'm going to unpin that message and I'm going to pin a new message to let you know that we are live on YouTube. And if you are on YouTube, I would appreciate it if you would subscribe and like. We're also trying to build our following over on YouTube as well. So let me see. If you will subscribe and like, that would be awesome. That would be awesome. But we definitely are here. If you're here on Twitch, you definitely will get our attention as part of the chat. Alrighty, so, all right. Okay, so, it was so weird because earlier, well, not weird, it was very nice. Earlier we had someone come in and give us a raid, but I was about to shut down the system and restart this new one. So, oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Welcome in. So as I said, this is a brand new save file. Hi Gabe, how are you? Welcome in. Need me to screen share and make you an emergency backup? Oh no. Honey, I appreciate it. I appreciate the offer. Like I said, it is a save file that I was playing in just to learn how to play the game. So my feelings aren't hurt at all about losing that file. I was gonna lose it anyway. I was gonna get rid of that save file anyway. All right, so here we go. Welcome to Supermarket Simulator. I got $50 to start. Y'all go find out real fast how that's a joke, right? But anyway, you'll start with a small store and grow to an awesome supermarket. Yes, we are going to build our supermarket empire. So we're going to start by purchasing goods to sell and place them onto the shelves. Don't forget to set the prices. Y'all, I kept forgetting to set prices. And I was about to run into bankruptcy with the other save file anyway. So I got to remember to set the prices so I can get a profit so I don't go bankrupt. All right, so here we go. All right, so I'm going to walk in my store. I got two shelves. All right, so initially I start out, it's a small store. I got two shelves right here. That's all I got. I'm going to go over here and I'm going to learn. So this is my computer and I get my ordering screen. So we have a bank. So we can start with the loan whenever we need to get a loan. We can start with the loan. $57.50 a day. Damn. They're taking 10% of my profit every day. Hey Yoshi, how are you? Welcome in. They're taking my money. They're taking my monies every day. That's some bull right there. Okay. All right. Loan taking payments from your late payment fee. I ain't trying to pay no late payment fees. I'm gonna be paying my loan every day. That's how this gonna be right here. All right, so management. All right, so we got to I'm already laughing. I'm doing good. Hey, Crispy, how are you? Hey, Yoshi, how are you? How y'all doing? I'm already laughing because I got to get to level 3 and then I got to pay $200 so I can purchase some bottled water, some cheese, some coffee, some eggs, milk, and black tea. So what I got to sell to begin with? So I don't have any bills, thank God. Growth. I got to get to level 4 so I can get a new section. Y'all, I can't hire no cashier. I got to pay them $80 a day. Hell, what's that, $10 an hour? Okay, no, because we open from... That's worse, y'all. This is worse because we open at 8 o'clock in the morning. So they're there from 8 to 9. So that's 11 hours. And they ain't getting up at $80 for working 11 hours. Ooh, that's terrible. That's some terrible stuff. That's some terrible stuff right there. That's some terrible stuff. So the cashier and then a restocker got the audacity to want $90, but they got to get to level 15 to get one of those. All right. All right. So we see how we go to grow the store with the hiring and the people. and storage. We got a storage room, but it's locked. And I got to pay $800 to unlock the storage room. I'm going to tell y'all right now, it's going to be some boxes in this store. They're going to be in there like, it's boxes all over the store. I'm not paying for no storage. I'm not paying for it. Let me stop. All right, so look, y'all, this is what we got. We can sell some cereal. We can sell some bread, some flour, some oil, some pasta, and some sugared powder. Hey, that makes sense to me. All right, so we're going to get some of this, 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 and some of this. All right, so I'm going to be, I can't even afford all of that. I ain't got number $50. Let me go back to this cart. Okay, we don't need to sell no sugar. We go sell. What's the point in selling milk if we don't? I mean cereal if we don't have no milk. So we're not selling no cereal. We go sell some bread, some flour, some oil, and some pasta. We have $1.88 remaining. All right, so we're gonna purchase that. That's all we can do. $80 per hour. No, man, it better not be no $80 per hour. It better be $80 per day. If it's $80 per hour, shit, I'm gonna quit my job and go work at the grocery store. Hell, I'm in the wrong business. If it's gonna be $80 an hour to work at a grocery store, I'd be up there. I'd be the happiest cashier checking y'all out. I won't give a damn what y'all say. All right, let me go back. What's the little thing? Pick up the boxes that just arrived. All right, so we got to go outside because I'm gonna show y'all something. This game funny. This game is funny as heck. And y'all about to see what I'm gonna laugh at, right? So I had to use a controller to walk because all that pushing the W, my poor little finger be hurting. So look, they just stole my stuff. All right. I gotta get myself right because I'm wild tonight. Wilding out by my own standards. I'm wilding out. All right. Let me get the right words right. So I gotta get myself, you know, together because I be mad because they just be putting your mess out here on the side of the street. They put your stuff out here on the side of the street. I'm like, what is this? Just put my stuff out here on the side of the street. Then I gotta walk it in here. All right. So here's what we gonna do. We got pasta. All right. I'm gonna put my pasta over here. All right, so that's my pasta. All right, let me throw this box. Hey, R, throw the box. Just throw the box out. I love that move. Just throw the box. Just throw it. Don't even care, just throw the box. I'm gonna put my cooking oil. All right, cooking oil, come on. I don't care that the shelf gonna look empty on the other side. It's all right. Y'all ready for me to throw the box again? Hold up. Let me get outside. What? Y'all ready? Booyah! I'm supposed to put a box in the trash. I'll put whatever in the trash in a minute. But for right now, it's just too much fun to throw the box across there like that. You know, that's just too much fun. All right. So we had some cooking oil. I put this flour over here beside this cooking oil. Alright, there we go. I put this one in the trash. So to get through the tutorial. And we need some bread. And we got some bread. I'm put this bread over here. Let y'all get the bread. I can't put the bread on the top shelf because I gotta think about short people. I gotta think about vertically challenged people like myself. Putting the bread on the top shelf mean I can't get to the bread. Okay. So I had to think about vertically challenged people like myself. Yes. All right. So there, let's look at this bread. All right. So the bread, cost me 99 cents. They said the market value is $3.96. I'm going to tell y'all right now, this bread going to be $3.99. Y'all going to, all right. I ain't going to get, how much profit I'm going to make off that bread? $3. Every time I sell a loaf of bread, I done made $3. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. This right here is 79 cents. Guess what? This going to be $3.79. Every time I sell some of that, I'm going to make $3. I just make it four so I don't have to deal with change. Oh, man. If I wasn't going to slow my game down, I'd throw all the boxes at Lookie's place. He said, I'm going to do the 99 cent because somebody told a lie and said that when people see stuff for 99 cent, they want to buy it for 99 cent. This right here, $4.50. Oh, hell no. This going to be $4.99. $4.99. Everything going to be $4.99. Make at least $3 profit. So that's our goal. We got to make at least $3 profit on everything we got up in here on the store shelf. And when you come in my store and say, that's too high, I can't afford it, I'm like, okay, well, you ain't my customer. Go on. Go to somebody else's store. Go down the street and get it cheaper. My feelings ain't hurt. All right, let me turn some lights on so it don't be like pitch black dark up in here. Because that was the other part. It would be dark up in there. Look at her coming here. Is she going to tell me my bread too high? No. See, look at that. She paid for that bread. She got that. Mm-hmm. Look at her. Mm-hmm. She got that. She said, I ain't even mad. I need this bread and I need this milk. She want $2.22 back. $2.22. I'm going to tell you what. Putting it at the 99 cent make you good with your mouth. You either good with your mouth or you not. You going to find out real quick with this game. She ain't had no problem with the bread. $3 more than what I paid for it. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, I'm that mad sister girl. $3.99. Check that out. Brother came over here, got his all. That's what I'm talking about. He got his all and his eight. And his bread. Mm-hmm. Why both of y'all dressed alike? What the hell? Y'all look the same. Y'all twins? Oh, y'all know I also talk to my customers when they're in the line. See, I spent a time in my life where I did cashiering part-time at the crazy-ass Walmart. And I'm going to tell y'all right now, I used to talk to people in the line. Some of them I ain't want to talk to because when they came through with a stank attitude, I was like, I don't want to have a stank attitude back with you, so I'm going to just be quiet. Just check you out and hurry up and see you on your merry way. 99 cents is way too cheap. That's what it costs me to buy the bread. I'm selling the bread for $3.99. What you need back, brother? A penny? All right, there you go. You want a whole penny back. He could have contributed that to the charity fund on their side. Look, these people don't have no problems with my prices. I ain't bad at y'all. That's what I'm talking about. Come on in here, get what you need to get, what you want. What you want about $1.22? All right, there you go. Look at him. Look at this. Look at this. That's what I'm talking about. This right here works just fine. Look at this. You got the pasta. Bro, I ain't got no sauce. I'm so sorry. You're going to have to go home and try to figure out how to make that sauce. I hope you got some at the house because I don't know why they're selling pasta and ain't got no sauce for me to put them on the shelf to go with it. I don't know. They're going to buy all my bread. Get that sandwich bread, bro. $3.99. I'm going to let y'all know right now. I can't buy no bread for $3.99. This bread be like $4.25, $4.29. I'll be like, what the hell? I ain't understand that. Sometimes I be confused about the bread. $2.22. All right, there you go. Okay, you got yours. Come on, sister girl. Girlfriend, you need to close your shirt up. You need to close that shirt up. Look at her shirt wide open. I'm like, what the hell is going on? I'm like, I don't know who be coming up in my store. They be coming up here with them high heels on, 5-6 inch heels and whatnot. Look at him, looking like an FBI agent, looking like a Man in Black. He got a Man in Black. Y'all look at him. Why he look like that? He look like Tommy Lee Jones. I got the Men in Black showing up. Girl, what did you got on? Lord Jesus. I can't talk about my customers. I gotta just pretend that I can't. My customers come in here looking crazy. Y'all, I got 6 more hours on this shit. I'm just licking. Ain't made up but $80 today. Oh my God. This empire. Alicia said, don't be trying to sell no bread for 99 cents. She's like, She's trying to make this empire go here. Okay, 7.98. Check. Check, 7.98. All right, next. Oh, what's up, Bubba? Oh my God. But see, in the store, this what I'm letting y'all know is this is what's going through my mind as a proprietor. It's what's going through my mind, but it's not what I'm expressing to my customers. See, let me tell you what I'm expressing. Hey, sir, how you doing today? How you doing? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Let me see here. Okay. Oh, thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much. So you get back $10.02. That's your change. Thank you, sir. Have a nice day. See, that's what I said outside, but inside, I'm like, what? He done came in from work. Let me leave this working man alone. He done came in here from work. He trying to get his little grub on. I ain't mad at you, bruh. Look at her. She been at the corporate office all day. All she could afford was 2 loaves of bread. Lord, baby, you need more than bread at the house. People need some more than brick. Why the same dude? Hey, sir. You came back for some more? Okay. Just saying you had some cash. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. I appreciate you. Oh, we got 2 loaves of bread, y'all. We about out of stuff. They done bought all my flour out. Lord have mercy. All the flour is gone. She gonna come in here and get the last 2 loaves of bread. Why she come in here and get my last 2 loaves of bread? She came and got my last 2 loaves of bread. Well, unless you looking for some oil and some pasta, you gonna be out. Oh, she done got 2 pastas. She got the oil and 2 pastas. Lord have mercy. She got the oil and 2 pastas. Let's see here. $12.97. All right. Is he going to take my last stuff off the shelf? No. Well, what is that on your shirt? Why is she looking like that? $4.99. He gave a penny back. Whew. Oh, 2 of them came in the same time. That's why the Men in Black be coming in there. See, they got that alien on their shirt. He said the oil is too expensive for him. It ain't been expensive for nobody else that came up in here but you, brother. So you can just have it. Okay, wait. See, this how he killing me. He said the oil is too expensive, but he had the audacity to give me $50. And need $46.01 in change. Y'all see what I'm talking about? Why he coming here talking about the oil is too expensive? Just say, I ain't want to pay that much for the oil. That's all. You ain't got to come in here with your head scratching talking about my oil too expensive. All right, well, I'm gonna tell y'all what. We ain't got nothing else to sell, so we can save the day. All right. So here we go. This is our day. This is our day. So we had 21 satisfied customers. 2 didn't find the product they were looking for. 1 person found the product too expensive, but yet he had $50 in his pocket and needed $46 worth of change. All right. So store points. So we made $171 and we had $50 to start. So we had $1.88 left after we bought our supplies. So our balance today is, where did I get this math from? This is some high order math I ain't seen before. Oh, I made $171. I'm confused. $171 with the 50. Okay, minus that. Okay, all right. They're doing some high order math. Daily expenses. You'll receive daily bills starting today. Make sure to pay the bills using your computer before their due date, or they'll be paid automatically. The more electrical devices, the more expensive the bills. Okay. So it says that if I don't pay the bill before the due date, it's automatically paid. But what I'm concerned with is I believe if I don't pay it on time, I get charged interest. And so Ashantek won't let y'all know the truth. She not trying to pay no interest for the bill being late. All right, so we're not ready to take out a loan. We got to at least make enough money where taking out a loan makes sense. Management. We still can't get nothing else new, so we're good. Okay. And the market. All right, so today, let's see, can we buy one of everything today? Okay. Yes. So we can buy one of everything that's available to us today. Furniture. We don't need nothing else right now. Okay. All right. So we're going to purchase that $75.08. And they said we had some bills. So let's see. Bank. I think that's under management. Bills. All the bills are paid. All the rent is paid. Hey! Bills paid. Rent paid. Oh, love it. All right, so let's go get our stuff that they throwed out here on the side of the street. Okay, this is sugar. So we had bread over here. All right, so I'm gonna put sugar down here. All right, put the sugar there. Okay. Then I'm gonna put my pasta back where I had the pasta. Okay. Oh, shot like she can't walk. Okay, there we go. What is going on? Okay, there we go. Pasta. Okay. I'm trying to think. Do I want sugar right there? I don't know. It's good enough for right now. Why I can't walk nowhere? Oh, I'm walking into stuff. That's why. Let me clean these boxes up before the city come get me. And say I left the boxes on the side and I get a fine from the city maintenance crew leaving boxes out there. Okay. All right. So we had oil right here. Okay, cool. That's our oil. And we had the flour. Now, some people start their day and they do all of this while the day has started and the customer's coming in. But me, I'm like, you know, we had to get there early and stock the shelves early. Oh, so this is part of our pre-opening ritual. Okay, all right, honey, thank you so much. I appreciate it. I appreciate you being here. What in the world? She act like she can't walk. Okay, here we go. All right. We done throw the box out in the middle of the street. The car's gonna run over in a minute. Let me get the box. All right, go in here. Just some cereal. All right, we're gonna put the cereal on the shelf over here by the milk. So cereal, bread, and we got sugar, okay? Cereal, bread, and sugar. And okay, all right, so I think we're good. Now, I want to make sure I set my prices. Set my prices. $3.99. Sugar is not set. The price for the sugar is not set. Okay, so it's $3.15. Are we going to charge $4.99 for this? Because we said we're trying to make at least $3 profit every time we sell something. If we can do that. Because we're trying to, cereal. Yeah, we need to set a price for the cereal. $2.99. Okay, so $5.99. Okay, so that's my $3 profit on the cereal. $3.79. All right, everything's set. Everything's set. All right, so we good. Turn some lights on so we can see. Ain't no need in trying to sell nothing to people in the dark. Okay, let's get ready. We're ready for the customers. Ready for the customers. We're ready for the customers. Come on now. What are you at? Where the customers at? I must got a reputation that my price is too high from the man that had $50 but couldn't afford to buy the $3 all. All right, so you got you, sir. Oh, you ain't got nothing? Cool. Got you, sir. Up. Oh, you good? Got you, sir. You gonna give me the credit card? All right, $9.98. Check you out. I gotta make enough money to purchase a product license using the computer. Oh boy. I'm trying not to go into debt. You can't build an empire on debt. At some point, you got to pay it back. Unless you get a grant. All right, sir. Thank you so much. Thank you, sir. How you doing today? $13.97, sir. $13.97. That's what it came up to for you today, sir. Thank you. Good morning, ma'am. Thank you so much. You got you some bread. Beautiful. Beautiful. Have a great day. Da-da-da-da. If you got time to lean, you got time to clean. Y'all remember that? In the grocery store, you got time to lean, you got time to clean. You got some cereals. Want $14 back, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and a penny. There you go, sir. All right, ma'am, how you doing today? All right, thank you so much. Y'all come back. Come back now. She about to fall over with them shoes on. That's what got me with the supermarket. It's like everybody come to the supermarket with high heels on. Like the supermarket, the pickup spot. It's a spot to pick up your groceries. And that's it. It's your grocery spot pickup. How you doing today, ma'am? Oh, she came here with some sensible shoes on. I like that. She came here with sensible shoes on. Oh, Lord, she gave me a whole $50 bill. 5, 6, and a penny. Oh, my God. I'm gonna hate the day when you got to run to the bank to get change because your customers then came in with them big bills and you had to pay out all your change. Y'all know that's a thing, right? That's a thing with the grocery store, right? That's a thing. That's a very real thing. Okay. Look at him in here with a suit tie on, a bow tie and everything. He got on his suit and tie. We're gonna find out that all these people that come to our grocery store is part of an experiment from the Men in Black. That's what we're gonna find out. Look at him with his shorts up. Go ahead, bro, get what you need. But he got them chests though. He pumped up. He was like, I may be short, but I'm gonna be pumped up. Because he said it with his whole chest. He go again. Why you keep coming in here wearing a suit and bow tie? Here she go. Blue hair, everything. I ain't mad at you, girl. You do you. You do you. You need $16 and 21 cent. 16, 21, 21. There you go. Oh, there she go again. They could at least randomize the people coming in the store. Because I'm sitting here like, is this your doppelganger? Is this your twin? What? Same person coming in the store. Back to back. I'm confused. They need to bring some kids up in the store, picking up candy and throwing it on the counter while they parent ain't looking. Hey, Peachy, thank you for the hydrate. Thank you so much for the hydrate. Welcome in, welcome in. Yeah, I'm addicted to. You know, these games. Look at my man. Man, that's right. Look at me in the eyeballs and start looking down like you confused. And then go look all off shifty because you gave me the money and need 2 cents back. You should have contributed that to the fund. Uh-oh, this Charles Barker. For the Price is Right. Oh my God. Oh my God. I told somebody I played this game over McLeod about it. Look at him. Look at him. What's up, bro? Damn it. Why you give me $50? 20, 30, 1, 2, 25, 35, 40, 23, 4. There you go. Girl, you've been working hard all day. I ain't even got nothing to say. But thank you, sister. Thank you. Thank you for coming into the store. Thank you so much. Let me give you your $5.03 back because you look like you done had a day. And this chick right here, she come in here buying sugar. What kind of diet you on? 15. Kind of diet she on? Here she go again. This your twin? She came back. Up, $5 too much, my friend. $5 too much. $5 too much. You don't get no $5. I can't be getting away my profits. All right, it's 9 o'clock, y'all. So we gonna shut down for the day. 23 customers. They was all satisfied. The products they found, all the products. Nothing was too expensive. I didn't shortchange anybody. I made $232. $335.10 profit today. So my stove is $300.98. Yes. What the world of prices done went up on the flour, the bread. The prices went up on everything. Dang. Dang. All right. So, I'm going to the bank. I'm not going to take out that loan. Management. I got to pay. Oh, I got 3 days left before I got to pay the rent. Okay, good. Market. All right, let's try to sell some more stuff. Okay, that's $100 purchase. All right, so I'm gonna go here to management. How much was the license? It was $200. Sheesh, sheesh, Louise. So tomorrow, that coffee sells good though. That coffee and milk. But then if I buy the milk, if I get the milk and the eggs, then I gotta buy a thing. So, do I try to keep selling what I have? Let me see. Let me go to the bank. Damn it, I'm gonna have to take a loan. All right. We're going to try to pay the loan off. The loan is due in 15 days. That was Gabe. I hate it when... Oh, Gabe gave me some... Oh, Gabe, thanks. Thanks for the hydrate. Mm-hmm. She's trying to take care of the streamer. I like that. I like that. I like that. All right, so now that we have done that, let's go back to the computer here. We got a loan. And so we need to expand our store. So we're going to go to the market here. No. Oh, furniture. First thing we're going to do, I made a mistake the other day. I bought the $200 fridge. And I'm going to just go and buy the $300 fridge to start with. And purchase that. And then let's go to products. Nope. I got to go buy the license. Good Lord, have mercy. Got to buy the product license. So now I can sell bottled water, cheese, coffee. Okay. All right. So let's go to the market. And I want to buy the bottled water, buy a pack of it, pack of cheese, pack of coffee, pack of eggs, pack of milk, and a pack of tea. Okay, so that's $178.11. And then furniture, let's see what we can put on that shelf. Let's see how we can put this stuff on the shelf currently and if we need anything different. Okay, escape. All right, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to walk over here, and the first thing I'm going to do is get this. I think that's the freezer, the refrigerator. And I'm not going to put anything back behind me today. Well, when my store expands, you know what? Put this right here for now. That's good. Yeah, that's on the way to where the people got to stand to get in and out, to get in the line. Okay, so that's good. You know what? Since my store is still small, I'll worry about rearranging all of this later. Let's just put it right here to start right here for now. Yeah, let's just put it right there for now. So when they come in, yeah, all right, cool. All right, that works. This is the flour that I had right here. Okay, that's flour. This is the pasta. Okay, pasta. Nice. And this is the oil. Just stick that right there. And this is my bread. Come in. Okay, cool. Okay. And cheese, something new. Okay. Put the cheese there, and this is the this. Okay. So I got that there. You know what? Doesn't matter. Doesn't have to be. That's so neat. We got water. There's our water, and this is the cereal. They took it to the cereal. No, they didn't. Okay. Okay. I think in the update we won't have to use a box to move stuff. I'll be glad when that update comes, because it's annoying having to pick up a box every time you want to move something. All right, we'll put the coffee right here. Okay. And these are the eggs. Okay, awesome. We got eggs and milk. There's some milk and tea. So we got coffee up there. We put tea up here. Okay. So we're doing pretty good now. Now I gotta go set the prices and then I can get started with my selling. All right, so the water. Okay, we're gonna sell those for $2.99. Actually, I'm going to sell this for an even $3. Okay. And that's how much? $2.05 profit. Okay, we're going to sell that for $3.50. The eggs. They're $1.99. We're going to sell these for $3.99. That's about the market price. $1.79. Okay, we're gonna sell this again for $3.99. Okay. And that $2.20. Okay, we'll see. We'll see how that price goes. And then the milk, we're gonna sell this for $2.99, the milk. How much profit are we making on the milk? $2.24. Okay. I don't think these are good profits. $6.99 for this. We're gonna sell this for $10.99. $4. Okay, I'll take that profit. $2.75. Okay. $5.99. Okay. And on this one, $3 profit. Okay. Okay. All right. So, ooh, the price on everything went up. So I got to go up too with the prices. I'm sorry. I need my profit. Okay. That one's okay. And this one. Costs on that went up. All right, we'll take a little bit of a loss. That don't have to be $3. Okay, yeah, because this is good. This one's okay, because my bread went up from 99 cent to $1.10. Okay, and that's good. All right. And the bread, water, like I said, 350. The eggs, 3.99. The cheese, 3.99. The milk, 2.99. All right, my milk should not be cheaper than the water. 3.99. Okay. All right. So we're gonna see how this works out. Let's turn on some lights. I wish we could open the store like we can close it from the menu. I wish we could open it from the menu. Okay. All right. So there we go, y'all. All right, so here we come. All right, so he didn't have no problem with the eggs. Okay. Nice. So the objective says purchase a fridge or shelf, and I purchased a fridge, so I don't need no more shelves right now or fridges. Maybe I could put a little fridge beside this one. Okay, so he ain't had no problem with that, sir. Nice. I love when y'all buy this coffee. Cause that mean I'm gonna make money with the coffee. Okay. Oops. I'm looking at the ground. I didn't see my feet, y'all. But I didn't see my feet when I looked at the ground. Where my feet's at. Don't see nothing about myself in the store. Where my feet? She came and got that cheese. That's what I'm talking about. Cheese. All right. He came in here and got some flour and some bread and some tea. I got him get that tea. Go ahead, bro. I don't know what you're gonna make at the house, but this don't look like a meal at all. I gotta get that chicken so I can have some chicken up in here. Gotta have some meat in the grocery store. Lisa thinks you're a cotton candy, huh? What the world? Now, what'd he give me $100 bill for? Sir. Why did you give me $100 bill? Why, sir? Why? All right. So you get no change. Nice. She got them legs. She built. She got them nice thighs. Nice calves. I ain't mad at her. Go ahead, sister. That's why you put those heels on. She got them nice calves right there. I ain't mad at you. She got that pretty pink shirt on. I ain't mad at you either. I'll come up in here looking nice. You gotta compliment your customers when they're in the store. I like her. She come in here. She got them sensible shoes on. That's what I'm talking about. She must be the school teacher. She the school teacher, y'all. She teaching everybody. He's a school teacher. I'm making up jobs for people. All right, sir, got your sugar and your coffee. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. No change. You are so welcome, sir. Nice. I done made $415, and it's just 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Oh Lord, it's slow today. Slow up in the store today. Oh Lord. Metro man coming here talking about the water too expensive. Bruh. And the cheese too expensive. So you better take that dry cereal and go home. Dry cereal and some oil. You didn't get you no milk. Talking about stuff too expensive. Metro man. Hey girl. You just got off of work. How you doing today? How was your day today? I hope you had a good day. Thank you. Oh, look at her. This is a nurse. She's been helping take care of those that need it taken care of. Thank you, sister. I appreciate you. I appreciate you, sister girl. I appreciate you. All right, yeah. Okay. $4.01. There you go, sister. Working ladies. They came in. Did what they had to do. Look at that. That's what I'm talking about, bruh. But man, you can change your clothes. I promise you, you can change your clothes. You ain't gotta come here every day with the same outfit on. Lord have mercy. Ain't messing with the ladies that's working, helping to take care of the sick. I'm not mad at them. I don't know what she went to work to do today. She must be at the front, the administrative assistant. She the gatekeeper. You better make friends with her if you want to get to see anybody in the office now. I'm gonna tell you that right now. Cause otherwise. Lord, here she come with all her chest out. Girl, put some clothes on. Put on a jacket. Do something. Out there with all your chesticles out. 36.93. She needs 7 setbacks. I don't need to laugh, because she is out there with all her chesticles out. It's 8:30. Y'all got, bruh, you got 10 minutes. The milk too expensive. Bruh. Y'all better buy that milk so it don't go sour on the shelf. I'm going to have a fire sale with the milk. But yeah, 2 days. We're going to see how it go. And then we might have to sell the milk at a reduced price. Because it's about to expire tomorrow. Alright, there we go. Okay, he gets no change back. Nice. She came in, she got her water. Nice. And she get no change back. Alright. Alright, y'all. Time to shut the store down. My shift is over. 8 products found expensive. They ain't want to buy the milk and the cheese. You know what? Life is tough. Life is tough. The flour has gone down and the powdered sugar price has gone down. All right. So flour, I could buy flour and sugar because the price has gone down. And that'll be good for me. For the flour and the sugar. Buy that today. We're gonna just go with that for the cereal. I'm not buying any cereal. I'm gonna buy the, I gotta keep saying buy flour and sugar so I don't forget. Okay. And bread. We fully start with the bread on the shelf. And okay, we're gonna go with that. We're gonna go with what we got today for that. And then I'm gonna go get some flour and sugar. How did we do with the eggs and stuff? Oh, they bought all the eggs. Well, yeah, they almost bought all the eggs out and the water. So flour, sugar, cheese. Although they complained about the cheese, they bought some. So flour, sugar, cheese, and water. So let's go to market. We're gonna get some flour. Oh, I don't want 2 boxes. Okay, let's get flour. Let's get sugar. Since that price went down. Flour, sugar, cheese. They brought the cheese out. And we'll get the bottled water. We'll get some eggs. And I think that's it. Let's put that stuff on the shelf and see what the store looked like. And I could buy, okay. All right, since they're saying I need to buy something, I'm gonna buy a small fridge and I'm just gonna put water in it at the front. Purchase. Okay, and I had to purchase a new section later because I'm not buying nothing else. Okay, let's go out here and do this. Boom. All right. Yeah, that was barely, it's gonna be barely enough room, but it'll make it. All right, that's our water. Is this water? Yes. We can keep this one filled with water all the time. Go over here to this and take these waters out and put them right here. Okay, so that's water. So we have water all the time. Okay, cool. All right, cheese. And ain't trying to have nobody sick with the cheese sitting out there in the cold in the counter. Okay. Oh, nope. Why do you keep going down there when I clearly want you to go here? Hold up. Yep. That's not where I want you to go. There you go. So I've heard, I know you play this game, I've heard that they're going to make it so stuff starts to expire on the shelf. And so that's going to make a difference if you buy a bunch of stuff and stock it up. So that's why I'm kind of like, you're going to buy just in time. You're going to start that habit to start with, buying just in time what we need. So that's 2 shelves for eggs, because they should go pretty quickly in the store. Okay, all right. So, G. All right, so there we go. So we got the store going. We got the cereal. Oh, we don't have coffee. They brought all my coffee out. So they love to buy coffee, and coffee makes good money for me. So I'm gonna get 2 rows of that. I mean, Peachy, I don't know. You know, I haven't. It's like trying to make a profit now, like in the beginning, is kind of hard anyway. So, I mean, I get what you're saying, but I don't know. Right, so I got that there. And you know what I'm gonna do? Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put the coffee up here. Oh, I know what I'm doing. That's foolish. Because they're gonna go to that shelf and think that there's no stuff there unless I take the tag down, and I'm not taking the tag down. Okay. I have to do something different. Okay, all right, so I got two coffees, sugar. Okay, there we go. Right, so coffee, sugar. I think I got everything that I can afford to buy. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that filled with waters and this eggs and cheese and milk, and I'll figure out the rest later. Okay, so market, that's my market. Management, yeah, so I need $400 to get to, need to get to level six. Yeah, I'm close. I'm at level four, so I gotta get a couple more levels. And then I can add peanut butter, flour, olive oil, pasta, rice, and salt. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Okay. All right, so that's where we'll see if we can get to. 'Cause you know, time flies when you're playing this game. Okay, we've been in for about an hour, so that's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. We're not too bad. We're not too far off today. 'Cause time will fly in this game before you know it. All right. So here we go. We got our store open. We got eggs and cheese and milk, water, bread, sugar, coffee. Yeah, so we got the basics. Let's see, can we get some of this milk sold today? If not, we're gonna have to lower the price on the milk. I'm not too concerned about expanding my store right now because there's only me in it. And until I just can't do no better, then I'll keep it like it is. You said a milk is too expensive. You know what? I'm gonna fix the milk issue by doing right here. Okay. Right, so I fixed the milk issue. So the next people coming in won't be hollering about the milk's too expensive, hopefully. Because I need to sell that milk. Okay. And she need $2.02 back too. Okay. Let's see if we can get some milk sold. Oops. You shouldn't have to put the dot. You should just be able to keep putting the numbers in and the dot fill in where it need to. There was something I would suggest as a change. I would suggest that. So she needs. Oh, I ain't giving her change back. she can get her penny back, y'all. She got shortchanged a penny. Oh well. Oh well, that's how it goes. Welcome, YouTube family. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for the likes. And thank you for those that subscribe to the channel. Thank you so very much. All right, so she got $7.98. Shit. All right, here he go. Men in Black. I'm telling y'all, it's aliens. We got a grocery store open for the aliens. The Men in Black in there trying to erase people's memories. Trying to erase memories. I'm going to have a conspiracy theory about it. All right, 15.47. Now, I know I lowered the price on the milk, but I ain't saying nobody buying no milk. Come on now. Y'all got to do better than this. I need the milk. The milk is going to spoil. Y'all better buy the milk. She built. At least she got her shirt wide open like the other girl. Being here with all her chesticles out. $1.01. Some change. Yeah, see, I made. Oh, somebody bought the milk. Hey, brother. He bought the milk. He was not mad at the price of the milk. Boy, the cheese. Everybody else been buying the cheese but you. Come in here talking about some cheese expensive. But then you're going to buy the expensive coffee. Got them eggs. Okay. She got that. All right, you got the tea. I ain't mad at you. Good. $19.96. Was a good year. Oh my god. 20, 40, 60, 80. 5. Oh, I gave too many with the 10. 5, 2, 3, 4, 5. And a penny. There you go, sister. Coming in with all that cash. He same thing. 20, 40, 5, 6. And a penny. It's 7 o'clock. Oh, did I forget to turn the lights on? I should be able to get the lights from there, but I can't. Now I think I got the lights on. I ain't trying to burn up my electric bill so much. She came in and walked out. Oh, because we had no whatever it was she was looking for over there. We was out of oil, out of pasta. Sorry, sister. Look at the two of them. They come in here. All right, what you got, brother? Got that? Mm-hmm. $17.96, sir. $17.96. Thank you so much. Please come again. All right, sir. Your total is $25.95. You get $4.05 back in change, sir. There you go, sir. Thank you. Thank you so much. Please come again. All right. Get that milk. That's right. Ha ha. Got that milk and that coffee. Oh my gosh. Your total, sir, was $13.98, and you had the nerve, the audacity, to give me $80. To give me a $100 bill, and I got to give you $86.02 back. There you go, sir. Oh, she got that cheese. I ain't mad at you. Better than the government cheese, I promise you. Better than the government cheese. The big block of cheese. Oh, Peachy, they also said it's going to be people stealing from you at the store, too. I'm like, oh my God. They're going to turn it into Wally World for real. People trying to steal your stuff out your store. Oh, it's 9 o'clock. Let's get this. Let's shut down for the day. 3 products were not found. 6 found the products expensive. I shortchanged 1 person and give them a whole penny. Oh, wow. I feel some sort of way. Oh, my gosh. The tea done went up. The price of tea done gone up, y'all. The price of the tea done gone up. Okay, we good with the coffee. What was here? Oh, cheese. We're going to leave the cheese alone. Cheese and eggs, we good with. Water, we good with. Bread, we might need to get some bread. Yeah, I think we're going to have to get some bread. Okay, I'm going to get some bread. And the sugar. Okay, sugar. Yeah, okay. That's it on the sugar. And this. So I think all the supplies we need everything but coffee and sugar and water and milk. Coffee, sugar, water, and milk we don't need. Okay. All right. So I don't know if I want to purchase a new section. But anyway, I got to go over here to the bank. It's due in 7 days. Okay. It's going to be due in 7 days. It's going to be due in 2 days, rather. Okay. Management. I got to get to level 6 to be able to get some more stuff. So no point in doing anything. There's no point in expanding the supermarket right now either, because I don't need to buy anything. Hey, Miss Lisa, how you doing? How you doing? Alicia speaking to you. Yes. Yes. Welcome in. I started a new save file because I was like, I was learning how to play it. Now I know how to play a little bit better. All right, so market. We need some cereal, bread, flour, oil, pasta, cheese, eggs, and we're good with the tea because the tea done gone up to $3.30. Tea done gone up, y'all. Okay, purchase. Okay, all right. Now let's go out here and get everything set up for the day. Okay, the pasta. Oops. Okay, so there's our pasta for today. Eggs. Okay, so eggs are done. Cheese. Okay, so we got cheese done. And oil. We had none of that on the shelf. Perfect. And flour. Okay. Right, so it's a flour. Bread. And the cereal. We were completely out of cereal. Okay. All right. So perfect. Da 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 da. Turn the lights on. Da 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 da. Open the store. Yes. Nice. So we good to go. Oh, the water is too expensive. Brother man came in here, the first thing he said, the water too expensive. The water the same price as Ben. Everybody else buying the water but you. I like it. I like it because I get to talk to the customers. Brother, that red tie is too much. Too much. Too much for the public. Too much. He ain't coming here with enough money no how. He had no more enough money to buy the other two things. Then he gonna shake his head talking about my water was too expensive. Bruh, please. If you can't afford it, you can't afford it. Don't be trying to blame the shop owner. I don't appreciate that. I do not appreciate you blaming the shop owner. Girl, you trying to get this for you? You got to take them kids to that school. You trying to get this? So you can run right down the street and get them kids that cereal right quick before they got to go to class. I got you. I don't know what all this random stuff was you brought, brother. Oh, you ain't getting that extra dollar. I know that much. All right, let's see what you got here. All right, you getting it together. You said you go run back to the house real quick. It ain't not. Oh, it's 11 o'clock. Oh, you trying to get it so your lunch break. Okay. All right, I ain't mad at you, sister. Go ahead. Here he come. What's too high for you? Oh, nothing. You good. Hey, you look good. You good. Dawg, he gonna holler about the milk too expensive. Y'all better buy that milk. That milk, the cheap milk. I don't know what is wrong with y'all. I'm not selling my milk as a lost leader. That's not gonna happen. I'm too broke. I gotta get a better empire. Then maybe I can sell it for cheap. All right, let's see what you got here. $13.97. Let me look at you real good. Yeah, All right, y'all be killing me with these credit cards. But at least I ain't got to give no change. She need $3.02. All right, sister, there you go. Look at her. Pants, she got that tight leather skirt on with them heels. I don't know what to say. I don't know what you be doing for a living, but that's all I got to say. Oh, Lord, he did not come here with a tan suit on, did he? He came in with a tan suit. The tan suit and the maroon tie. But he bought that milk, so I ain't mad at him. You can come here with a tan suit all you want to, as long as you buy some milk. Thank you, brother. Because I don't need to put that milk about to go sour in there in that cave. Come on. He got some eggs. What you got, bro? Eggs. I don't know what you about to make in the house, but I ain't gonna stop by to see. I can't be with you. Oh, she got some eggs. Dang it. What else? She give me $100 for some $4 eggs. You know what? She done made me hot up in here. 50, 70, 90. 5, 6 went. She killing me with that mess. That's why y'all had to wait in the line, because she gave y'all 100. Okay, I'm gonna tell you one more again. Do not be coming in my store with all your chesticles out like that. I done told you about that mess. I done told you. Man in black, he said she an alien, sister. She an alien. That's why she coming in here with her chesticles out like that, because she an alien. And you know it, and I know it. The truth is out there, and we know it. Look at him hollering about he can't afford a bottle of water with his little short self. Chest plumped out. They done bought all the flour. When they go into the house today, they done bought all the flour. Every bit of the flour. Oh, my God. Okay, she look all right. Ain't mad at her. She been working hard. She was at the job today. She said, let me get this coffee because every time I go in there, they done drunk all the coffee up. And then they be looking at me, Sheila, Sheila, can you make the coffee? Sheila, make the coffee. All right, so you need $17.55. All right, what you got? Oh, you got some sugar and eggs. Okay, you going home. You bought all the flour out the other day, so you going home and make you some pancakes. I ain't mad at you. Mm-hmm. I ain't mad. Sugar, egg, and pancake. I ain't mad. Sugar, eggs, flour, pancake. I ain't mad. See, she came in here. She was working. She works. She work every day. She was like, $3.50 for some water is not that bad. Why is all her chest out? I was trying to get her a compliment. And she came here with all the chests out. This don't make no sense. I'm gonna have to put a sign on the door that says, if your chesticles are out, no service. And that'll be half of my damn customer base. See, they made this game. They was thinking about the people going to Walmart. Why you got that red and black shirt tie on looking like that? Oh my God. Oh, look at that. Oh my God. He got a nuclear bomb on his back. These is aliens. I'm telling y'all, this is an alien invasion at a grocery store. Y'all know we say that every Walmart supercenter is a FEMA site. Y'all know that, right? If we ever get in trouble, they're gonna send you to the Walmart supercenter for the FEMA site. Hey, Imperial, how you doing? I'm over here. See, I'm letting y'all know right now, the conversation I'm having about the customers is the conversation I be having in my mind with them, because, you know, as the cashier, you can't really say everything you feel. You know what I'm saying? This is a corporate executive right here. He didn't come in here. Why'd you give me a $100 bill? No, he did. He gave me a side change. I'm tired of him. This is a Metro man always coming here talking about the water too expensive. I'm like, well, go home and get you a bucket. Go home and get you a bucket, a purification bucket. It's purification tablets to make your own water. Ain't nothing wrong with my water. The price of my water is fine. Metro man. All right, so we're going to close the store for the day. All right, we only had 2 people that couldn't find products, 9 people in there hollering about the water and the milk too high. Oh, we did good. We did good today. Well, not really. We made $244. Okay, the cheese went down and the price of the oil went down. All right, so we're going to get some cheese and oil. We're going to get some cheese and oil today. Let's see. They brought all of this out. They needed some flour. The way they buying the flour out make me think that I need to put more flour in there. All right, so products. Oh, let me look at my. I like when the store is small because you can just eyeball the shelves like this and see what you need. I don't need no bread, no cereal. No coffee, no tea, no. I'm gonna get some flour. Okay, let's go over here and look. How is my sliced bread looking? Hold up, sliced bread. Oh, I'm good with that. Good with that. Flour. We're gonna get a pack. Oil. The price of the oil is low. So we're gonna get 2 of them. So next time we had to buy, we don't have to buy that too bad. Pasta, we don't need no sugar. We don't need any water. Cheese, we're gonna get 2 boxes of cheese today. And we don't need coffee. Eggs, the price of eggs done went up. I can't afford the eggs. And the milk is all right. The tea, it's $66 for the tea. Okay, all right. That's what we gonna get today. That's what we gonna get. Miss Lisa, if you don't mind, you can give a shout out to people for me. I appreciate it. If you don't mind. And also, we had a raid earlier tonight when I was doing the co-stream section. I appreciate appreciate that person for bringing in their community as well. Oh. Okay. All right. So there we go. Put this flower on the shelf. Since they coming in there for the hot and heavy for the flower, like they ain't got no scent. All right, let's go put some oil up here. I'm gonna finish the shelf, and then I'm just gonna put this here for the oil. And tea. Alright, so the tea. Okay, and oil. We know we bought extra oil so we can have it. Since it's on sale, oops, I got to move out of the way. That's the problem there. Okay. Alright, and cheese. Can I get some cheese, please? Alright, that's cool. I hate that the only place you can put the shelf is in the storage room. I'm like, what if I just want to put a shelf in here? You know what I'm saying? Because my store is small. I ain't trying to have no, be going in and out of a door over there. That's a hassle. That is a serious hassle. Oh, I do need sugar. I do need sugar. Okay. All right, so let's go get the sugar and put it on the shelf. All right, I want to know if I've leveled up enough so I can buy some more stuff too. Okay, oops. There we go. Now I can see where I'm going. Okay, cool. Energy. All right, so we're not turning the milk over fast enough. So what I'm gonna do is go here. How much is the milk? All right, so let's make the milk 249. Gonna sell it just a little bit over the market price. And then management here, I gotta pay the bill, okay. And then licenses. I can purchase this license. I can't buy any. Well, maybe I can. Maybe I can get some peanut butter. Let's see. Market. Can I purchase peanut butter? Yes. I can get some peanut butter. And ooh, the other pasta. Yes, and some rice. Yes. Yes, I can put those on my shelf. Okay, purchase. Don't have money to buy all of the items that I could get, but I can at least get these in here and get them going. So rice. So we got rice going, and we got pasta. Okay, cool. Pasta and rice and peanut butter. Peanut butter. Yes, yes, yes. Peanut butter jelly time. Peanut butter jelly time. Yes. Okay. Boom. Now, I need to set the price on my peanut butter. $2.95. Sell for $5.40. We're going to sell ours for $5.99. Okay. That's what we're going to do with that. And the rice. $6.99. The rice. Yes. And this. Again, $6.99. Okay. Cool. $3 profit at least on those. Make sure everything's priced. Milk, I went down to $2.49. I'm not going any lower than $2.49 on the milk. Okay. Everything else pretty nicely priced. Okay. All right. Okay. So here goes. Here goes nothing. We're gonna turn the lights on. We're gonna hit the sign. But before I do anything, let me go to the bank. Oh, I got one day left before I gotta make a payment to them. Okay, cool. All right, there we go. We are ready for the customers. Store looking good. Store looking good. Store is looking good, y'all. Store is looking good. Do, 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 do. Come on. Come on, get what you're gonna get, bruh. All right, what you got? Some tea? All right. 2 cents? There you go, brother. It was the right price, the right choice to sell that rice. $24.96. Yes. Okay. Got that spaghetti for $6.99. All right, there you go, brother. Thank you with your blue shirt. Oh, I ain't seen Tim before. Coming here with the gray outfit on, with some peanut butter and coffee. Got some sugar. All right, ain't mad at you, brother. Ooh, look at him stocking up. She got that milk. Thank you, sister. That milk was about to spoil the girl. It's got a few more days on it, but I appreciate you. Okay. $41.93. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you, sir. Mm-hmm. Boy, the cheese too high. What's wrong with the cheese? Ain't nothing wrong with the cheese. The cheese went up in price. I'm still selling it for the same price. Duquesne afford the water. Okay, well, it is what it is. You got this $10 coffee, and then you couldn't afford nothing else. Well, that's on you. Gotta hit that caffeine fix. He got that milk though. I ain't mad. Do a piece for that milk. $12.96. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Got that milk. Thank you, sir. Sir, with the alien on your shirt. Sir, with the alien on your shirt. Sir. Why you need all that tea? Look at the alien on the shirt. I told y'all the men in black. I was trying to figure out what this game reminded me of, with the people in it. It looked like them people on the men in black. Look at that. Ooh, I like your dress, girl. Girlfriend, that dress is nice. That dress is nice. I like that. Yeah, 2 cents. That's what I'm talking about. Looking fresh. Fresh and springy. How much to say is $23.96?
All right.
Ooh, he came in here and bought. Thank you. Thank you, brother. Thank you, brother. Hey, I'm mad at you. Got your milk and peanut butter? That's what I'm talking about. Why you ain't get you some bread to go with it, bruh? You know you need some bread to go with that peanut butter. You say you just gonna take a spoon of peanut butter out the thing and suck down some milk. I ain't mad at you. That's how you do it. He said, I don't need them carbs with that bread. I'm gonna get that peanut butter. Get a big spoon of it. Get me some milk. You gonna do the same thing, brother? Got you some eggs. Lord, how many eggs you gonna buy? Ain't mad though. Get you some pasta. I don't know what you making at the house. This ain't no kind of nothing to make a bill with. I was confused with that one. I was like, I don't know how you gonna put a bill together with that. But that's what you got. The cheese, you can't afford the cheese, brother. Okay, well, then the cheese prices went up. I had to keep the cheese price where it's at. I mean, it is what it is. Thank you, sister. You've been working hard all day. Came in here to get your little stuff so you can get on home. He's like, I got to go to that. Here she go with all her chests out. It don't matter if you change the color of the shirt. You still got all your chesticles out, girlfriend. You still got them all out. This is a respectable organization. Respectable. What do you want? Oh, 2096. 22.95. All right. That's the corporate man right here. He been in there. He the accountant. He been sitting back there crunching numbers all day. I ain't mad at you. Thank you, sister. You have been taking care of the sick. Look, you and your twin up in here together. That's all right. Y'all come to the grocery store together. Y'all work together. Take care of people. Love them. Take care of them. Make sure that they got what they need. And now you're going home. That's right. I ain't mad at y'all. The twins. The twins. The twin nurses. Cheese too high? Bro, your suit tight. Looking at the water. Confused. He was over there looking at water talking about rice. Oh my God. That's what you get for coming to the stove. At 10 minutes before we close. Nah, we ain't got no rice. Rice is out. End of discussion. All right, so. Oh, Lord, I was about to shut. Boy, you got into the stove. You was about to get kicked out. You may as well have got kicked out. You don't come here talking about stuff too expensive. Oh, no, here she come. Look at with them power legs. She said the cheese too expensive. She got her a water. I tried to stay open for you, and then you would come in here and insult me about the prices of my cheese. I don't appreciate it. I do not appreciate it, because I was on the verge of shutting the door. See, I didn't have to let you in. And then you would come in here and complain. All right, sister girl, you about to get the bread? You forgot the bread earlier? So sorry. All right, so I got your bread. And you know what? That's it. That's it. We done for the night. My total profit for the day is minus. How is my profit minus? Oh, because I bought supplies and I upgraded. Okay. All right. I got it. The flour's gone down. The pasta went down. The tea went down. And the rice price went up. Lord, have mercy. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy. They done went up on the rice. Lord have mercy. And the tea. But we good. We ain't gonna battle tea today. Okay. And what is this? A sugar? We don't butt cheese, and the people don't want to buy the cheese. Talking about the cheese too high. The chick. Okay. Maybe. Maybe we can sell the cheese for $2.99. So can we roll the cheese out? Because we don't want it to go bad on the shelf. Because they cheap. Don't want to buy the cheese. Bank. Got to be paid today. Okay. So that's the bank. Alright, we can't buy any more products. We got to get to level 9 to buy more products. We need some of this. This. I'm gonna take that cheese off. I'm gonna make cheese. Got a whole box of cheese sitting there. Nobody's eating. Let's get some coffee and some eggs. We don't need milk. Tea we're gonna hold off on. Peanut butter. I ain't never buy this flour, so I'm gonna buy some. Put that, okay, got the max there. Okay, purchase. Then I got $167 left. I'm gonna get some olive oil, rice. We're out of rice. Get some of that. And can I afford this? Yes. All right. Our push store ain't making no profit. I'm gonna have to get ruthless and start selling stuff for more than what I more than this little profit I'm making, because it's not enough. Okay, so that's up there. Okay, and then we got the supreme flower. Now, okay, so I may want to move these shelves around a little bit, but for right now, that's cool. We have no cereal. Okay, cereal's there. All right, and the oil. We got that because it was on sale, so we don't need to buy no more oil for a while. Be good on the oil. Okay, I ain't mad at that. Spaghetti. Okay. Alright, and this is the bread. Yeah, we were almost completely out of the bread. Yeah, they come here by the bread regular. Okay, this pasta. Okay, cool. Alright, is that pasta? What my stuff all out here on the street? They just throw my stuff on the street and didn't even care. You're like, whatever. Alright, and give me some rice. Nice. Olive oil. Oh. I'm almost out of shelving. You know what? We'll put this olive oil down here. I have to rearrange this later, but that's that. Put this coffee up here on this shelf. Okay, that's cool. And put some eggs in here. Okay, some eggs and peanut butter. Okay, and of peanut butter and boom, salt. Okay, there we go. My little teeny store. All the shelves are pretty much stocked. Am I completely out of milk? Oh, they finally decided to buy milk. Nice. $29, starting the day with $29. This is gonna be a slow grind to become a daggone supermarket mogul. Just a slow grind right here. All right, this is a slow grind. All right, so there we go. Supermarket ready. Let's go back. Skip. We'll turn the lights on so we can see. Yeah, let's get started for the day. Supermarket looking good though. Look at my stuff. It's nice and neat. Supermarket is nice and neat, y'all. Nice and neat. Alrighty, so here we go. Oh, he bought the salt and everything. Oh, y'all know what? You know what? I'm gonna take my money from him and I gotta close the store. Cause you know what I forgot to do, right? I forgot to set the prices for the new stuff. So I made absolutely no profit off of that. And so I'm gonna go here and we're gonna close for a second. Okay, got that. $2.99. I gotta make up for that. Peanut butter set. That set. What's the other new stuff that I put in here? $6.99. Oh, this right here. Okay. All right. So the $7.99. Everything else is set with prices. So we lose some time because I opened the store and then I closed it, but it's worth it because I was like bleeding money. I was like, this is crazy. He came right in and bought the stuff at that cheap price like that. So he gonna send all his friends. And they're going to be coming to here thinking it's cheap. And they're going to find out something different. Ha ha. Ha ha. That's what y'all get. Ha ha. We're trying to cheat. Enchante. That's what you get. Ha ha. Okay. So there we go. Look at him. What's she going over here to get? Some flour. Some. All them carbs. Look at all them carbs you buying, bruh. And then gonna talk about the water, the main thing you need. Some water. All this carbs. That's why. That's why you sitting over there feeling some sort of way. 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's why you feeling sluggish every day. Here come the 2 million black agents. Back to back. Oh, these are the limo drivers. Let me stop. They're the limo drivers. Okay, $15.97. Okay, you good. Okay. See, you got some of that milk that's been over there for a minute. Don't come back. Tell me tomorrow if you got the explosive belly. Don't say nothing to me. I'm just trying to make a sale, bruh. The salt is too expensive. What the heck? You need that salt in a way with all your chests out. Look at him. Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, brother. How can I help you? How can I help you, brother? What kind of support can I give you, brother? Oh my God, he looked like he needed serious help. Why she give me $50 bill for $6.99 item? See, this is what I'm talking about. $20.40. I gotta give her $43 and a penny back. Girl, please. Look at her. She's coming here dressed nice and respectable. I ain't mad at you. Let me go and ring you up. How you doing today, girl? How you doing? How you doing? Doing all right. And her, she come in. She all right. She dressed all right. All right, better. She got them tall heels on, but she doing all right, though. She doing all right. How you doing, sus? How you doing? You doing all right? That's nice. Nice. This a dude. This the accountant. I'm telling y'all, this the accountant with them glasses on. He a mystery shopper. Here she come in here with the stamp on her back, the tight leather skirt, distracting people. The only person she not distracted is the cashier. Cashier, the only person distracted over here trying to understand. What the hell is going on? Look at him, Bubba. Yeah. All right, Bubba, thank you for buying the milk. She done bought that. Woo, girl, the leather. I mean, she got the leather top on everything. I don't even know what to say. She and all that pleather hot and sweaty. She hot and sweaty and all that pleather. Oh, Jesus. Here she go with all the chest out. Got all the kids at home to feed. She like, I gotta buy all this pasta. Them kids at the house hungry. But I'm like, that don't mean that you can have each other. Where's she going to the club? She going to the club. She is dressed for the club. I ain't even mad at her. Got her little black dress on. She ready for the club. Hey, sister girl, you've been working all day. I know you have, my girl. Girl, I know you've been working all day. I can look at, I can see how they wore you out at work. Y'all, why he look like this? He got a vein popping in the top of his head. 23. Oh, when they do the update. How these people looking better than this? Cause these people looking rough. But maybe that's gonna be how the gang gonna be funny. It's just like they just coming in looking crazy like that. Got another alien man. He ain't even trying to hide that he an alien. He got right on his shirt where he is. He just said, I'm not hiding. I am who I am. And you're gonna have to accept it. You gonna have to accept it. He done got him some this, and this, and this, and this. I don't know, but he going home to make some pancakes too. I told y'all, the ones that know come in here and buy the pancake, buy the flour and the sugar and the milk. I don't think he was missing was the oil. So them gonna be some dry pancakes. All right, so it's 9:00. We gonna enter. All right, we did all right for the day. We did all right for the day. We ain't made about $85. Oh Lord, the salt has gone up. The bread has gone up. The coffee is cheaper. And we are low on the coffee. Purchase a new section. Girl, I can't purchase no new section. My ass owe money to the bank. And I paid the bank. I can't even get a bigger loan. Lord have mercy. Okay, bit. I can't buy any orange juice or apple juice or soda to sell. Alright. I need to get to the point where I can start buying meat to sell up in the store. Good Lord. How far you got to get to the meat? Get the chicken at level 13. You can sell sushi at level 16. Level 25. Ooh, you can sell vodka up in here? When you get to level 30, you can sell beer and wine, beer and vodka? They could have made it so I could at least sell some beer and wine and vodka, because some of us try to pretend like we ain't alcoholics and we want some wine. We'd be like, they served wine at the wedding. Oh my God, they sure did. Ooh. You can get wine when you get to level 56. That's crazy. Mother and child book. Oh, we can sell books up in here? Cat food and dog food. Chocolate spread. Why didn't you just call it hazelnut spread? What? Beer and whiskey. Japanese whiskey. What? Well, we got a long way to go. Wait a minute. Does this say you got to have $650,000 to buy Meanwhile, we got $414.19. We just need to keep everything in perspective. We got $419.15, and we just paid our bills, so now we got $373. We just got to be realistic about where we at on this journey. We got to be realistic. All right, so we got $373. Let's take a look at our shelves. We don't need eggs. We don't need cheese. Water, we good with. Milk, we good with. Bread, we good with. Cereal, we good with. Coffee. We want to buy the coffee while it's cheaper. All right, so we good. I don't think... let's see what we got over here in this thing, because we may be able to go a day without buying anything, and that would be good, because then that would help us to get a little bit more profitable. All right, so let's oh my gosh, why she act like she didn't want to go outside? You know you want to go outside. Okay. What is this, pasta? Okay, pasta. Put it on the pasta shelf. Okay, cool. Okay. So we're going to avoid buying anything today. Okay. And that should work to our advantage. Maybe we can get some profitability going by not buying anything today. Might end up being a mistake, but we gonna try it. Okay. Wall up there. Big cheese. Is the cheese moving? No, the cheese is not moving. So we need to get this cheese moved up out of here, because that cheese is getting old. Got cheese sitting on the floor. I ain't even mess up open. I don't think that that's a good idea. So we got olive oil, salt. All right, the people complained that the salt was too high. So let's make it 269. Okay, all right. And we, let me look. Okay, we're not gonna buy anything. We're gonna try to sell what we got today. Okay, let's get, because we had to pay bills, so you know how that goes, right? We could be paying bills every day. Okay, let's go. All right, so. Ooh, I am stretching a little bit. All right, so we'll go for about another hour and then we'll see how far we get. Okay, ready in. He bought him some. Okay. Perfect. All right, 41.91. All right. Okay. Okay. All right, you need 38 cents back. All right. 25, 35, 67. Okay. All right. Oh, good. You good? Okay. $2.49 for him. $28.64 for him. $18.66. Okay. Ooh, $37.93. Oh, this milk is going now. It's got a good price on it. But it's not as good as a profit as it could have been. Okay, so he gave me the exact amount. Exactamundo. Exactamundo amount. Okay, what she got? This. All right, sister girl, got your scrubs on. I ain't mad at you. $24.76. Oh, we out of cereal? Oh, well. You had to come early. Can't be 4 o'clock in the afternoon trying to get your cereal. Should have got that last night when you was up in here. Okay, so she got that. Got that. What? 64, 67. Two Danny six. Okay, good for him. Oh, she gave me a card. I was like, why is it not telling me? Okay, she gave me a card. All right, let's go. All them transaction fees. Okay. Perfect. Okay, she want $1 and 1 cent. Cool. Wow. They done bought the store out. But I'm not mad. Because I'm going to have a somewhat profitable day. Okay. Girl, ain't nothing over there. Oh, some tea. Okay. She bought some tea. Got some salt. Got the last of my flour. I ain't mad. I'm not mad at you, sister. You got the bread. Okay. He getting that coffee. Thank you. He said, my boss want that coffee tomorrow. Ain't had no spaghetti for you. Sorry, bro. $933 $933. Let's see what we're gonna get today. 50, 70, 80, 9, 6, 79, and a penny. There you go, sweetie. That's that. You did. Are we gonna hit 1,000? Are we gonna hit 1,000? Are we gonna hit 1,000? It's 9 o'clock. I don't see nobody else coming. One more customer. Ain't no more customers. They all day. So, we got, all right, we had $952. A salt has gone down and the price of the flour has gone down. Good for us. Ooh. But we need what we need. Oh, let's first start with this. Oops. All right. All righty. So, we don't have to buy no oil. Yes. Okay. And what does the cheese look like? All right, we'll deal with the cheese. All right, so no oil and cheese need to be purchased. The regular oil. Okay. All right, let's go over here. Bank. We'll be paying our loans early. Oh, okay, that's all right. This is confusing. That's confusing. I'm confused with that. Okay, so we're starting to do 853. Licenses. We still got to get to level 9 before we can sell other stuff. Okay, growth. I don't think we need a new section in the store yet. And I definitely am not opening up the storage unit because that's too much money. So let's get some cereal, some bread, some of that. We don't need oil. Get some of that and this. Let's get a water. Don't need cheese. Let's get a coffee. Let's get eggs and a milk and a tea. Okay, purchase those. Milk and a tea. All right. Get that. Get that. This, this, and this. And we'll get one of these. Okay. And okay, so I'll start today pretty decent in terms of what we got in profitability. All my stuff out here, all on the ground, all crazy. The bread there. Get out of the way, brother. And the rice. Okay. The rice seems to be a good seller. Okay, so wait. Water, coffee, okay, coffee, yeah. A little bit of coffee next to the tea again, no sugar. The oil, I'm a sole proprietor, so I got to do it all. With the pasta and the spaghetti. Okay, got the spaghetti. All right, nice. And the salt. Okay. We'll put you here. All right. And the milk. Okay. And this is the flour. Okay. And this is the cereal. Got the cereal. Oh, you say you got a nice mod? Okay, cool. That's cool. And then I'll put this one there. And then my peanut butter. My peanut butter is gonna go here. And my eggs. Okay. And my tea. All righty. So I think I got it good here. I have one shelf that's gonna be left over there. Okay. Nice. One open shelf. When I am done. Because I'm going to keep the tea and the coffee like that. Yep. I mean, it looks all right. There's a couple, only one thing I would change around. And that. Oh, before I open up, let me make sure everything is priced. That's priced. Just want to make sure it's all priced. Yes, it is. All right. Lights on. Let's go. We got the business going. So I got the one. Yeah, so that's good. It wants me to purchase a new section of the store, but until I can get some different, some more products, I don't see any purpose in doing it. I'm liking it pretty good. This is my second save file, because the first save file I had, I was just trying to figure out how to play it, and so now I'm just playing it with the second save file, hoping that I can do better, because I was about to head into bankruptcy in the first one. And so I'm trying to be smarter about how I do stuff this time around. Bruh, you need 24 cents. Because I was like thinking I needed to expand stuff when I didn't need to, all that stuff like that. So like I'm at level 7 in my store and I'm like, I haven't expanded any because I didn't see any need to. Plus, I didn't see any reason to buy the storage space right now. So, I'm just like, because I'm like, I don't have a whole lot of stuff, you know? I don't have a lot of products to sell. So, I'm trying to be conservative with that. I had to take out one loan. I'm trying to get that loan paid off. And everything like that. So it's just a matter of, you know, just finding my stride with it a little bit. The beautiful part about it was, it's not like it cost me any money other than to purchase the game. So I wasn't losing anything to hit the new save file. But I wish they would allow us to have multiple save files. That would be nice.
water. I'm out of water. I drank the whole thing. So I got my stream goal going with the water drinking. I drank the whole thing. And that was nice. So how are you doing tonight? I know you've been playing this game. I don't know if you like it or not, what your feelings are on it. Feel free to share if you'd like. 25, 35, body. I know they got a lot of mods that are, not a lot of mods, a lot of updates that are going to be coming out, and I'm looking forward to those. But I'm not looking forward to stuff having an expiration date. And I think there's supposed to be thieves coming to the game. So that's not going to be fun. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll get rid of that in just a second. 22.97. I wish this would like take the decimal with it, so you don't have to put the decimal in, because that's like a waste of time. But what were you saying? And you know, yep, like, you know how much I hate, I don't like mouse and keyboard games, right? I've learned how to slow the mouse down so I don't get sick. Okay, good. Good. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you have to slow the mouse down. I keep forgetting to do that in some of the games. Like, I didn't do it in this one, but if you slow the mouse down, it makes it so you don't get so sick. But I do understand what you mean about that motion sickness. Because there's a game I was playing, and I was like, I am ill, and I don't know why. And my son was like, because it's motion sickness. And he showed me how to turn the settings down on it so it didn't move so fast. I haven't played that game on stream. But it's an old game, but it's a lot of fun to play. But it will definitely make you motion sick. I got it because they used to play it all the time as a kid. All right. Oh, good, good, good. Which Easter movies do you enjoy watching? Miss Percy, which ones do you enjoy watching? I watched a really good movie the other day. That was, it was really good. It was very deep, though. It was very deep topics and conversations around faith. But I really did enjoy that movie and how easily people can get caught up in things. Hey, Miss Lisa, you back? Welcome back. I hope all is good. I was gonna try to find out when the next time y'all wanted to play Stardew. I think it might be Sunday. It looks like it's tracking that Sunday might be the day for us. I'm not sure about Saturday night. Oh girl, that's good. We had a turkey. We had turkey breast today, a baked turkey breast, and stuffing with the sausage. I hate to say it. I know I shouldn't be putting this. I know we should not be eating the stuffing with the sausage in it, but my son has figured out how to cook that to perfection. It's so good. And then we had a nice garden salad to go with it. So that was very nice. $41.91. Wow, y'all. They in here still shopping. It's 9 o'clock. The store's supposed to be closed.
They in here shopping. She like, girl, I'm so glad you kept that door open for me, because I need to get that for my kids so we can have some food in the morning. I get you, sister. Oh, I shut the door on her. Samson and Delilah. Okay, the rope. Ben-Hur, the greatest story ever told. King of Kings, the Ten Commandments. Oh, yeah. Miss Lisa, we got the Ten Commandments so we can watch it on, I don't know if I'm going to do anything on Sunday or not. So y'all, I don't have no little babies. So Easter is kind of like, it's Easter. I'll get up and I'll enjoy the sunrise service. But after that, it's like, I ain't got no little kids, no Easter egg hunts, none of that going to be happening. So it ain't like it used to be. Although my grown kids will tell you, I will go out and make them an Easter basket, because I'll be like, I miss not having little kids for Easter. And they're like, oh my God. But they sure do be enjoying that chocolate though. Because they're like, we get the good chocolate now because we older. I'm like, yeah, we get some Godiva chocolates. We get the Godiva and the, oh, come on. Every now and again, I have to help prod this game along. This salt ain't selling. I'm gonna have to check the price on that salt, because that salt is not selling. It's just sitting on the shelf going stale. All right, so there we go. Whew. All right, so water, I'm gonna leave the water like it is. Eggs good, cheese good, milk, we need milk. What was up here? Cereal. So we need milk and cereal. First they won't buy the milk. Oh no, we don't, we good with milk. Not getting any milk. We're gonna get some cereal. We're good with the coffee, good with the tea. All right, so yeah, I like when the store is small like this, because you can just see what you need. Versus, oh, we got 1,065. It won't be for long. Oh, we ain't got to pay the bank today, so we good. How come it keeps telling me that I have 11 payments remaining on my loan when I have paid my loan every day? Something's not right. Because it keeps coming up telling me that. I'm confused by that. So I'm not going to pay attention to the mechanics of that. Management, licenses. I still got to get to level 9. And I'm at level 8. Okay, that's good. Then we'll be able to buy the stable shelf milk. And soda and juice. Meh. Soda and juice doesn't sell that well. At least it didn't when I was looking at it. I pay my bills. I still got $1,000. That's nice. Still not going to grow the store. Does not make any sense to grow the store. Not buying storage. We're not big enough to need storage. But we needed some of this. And we were completely out of, they come in here and buy the rice up. The rice and the spaghetti. They buy that up. Purchase. Escape. All right. I got the cereal. Oh, what the heck was this? That they done bought up. Oh, that's bread. Okay, that's fine. Okay, I'm gonna leave that olive oil there where it is. Okay, I got rice and I didn't need spaghetti. Oh, flour. Flour. That's odd. Flour and spaghetti and the other noodles. Mm. I wouldn't have thought that those would have went so fast. Okay, but not mad. I get a flour.
this. And where are the noodles? Noodles. Okay, purchase. Okay. I may have gotten 2 boxes of noodles, but that's all right. They're not that expensive, so I don't feel bad about that. Oh, thank you, Golden Adventures, for sharing your community with me. Thank you. Thank you for the raid. Welcome in. Welcome in. Welcome in, everyone. My name is Enchante. I'm a variety streamer and content creator. And so I have started recently streaming both here on Twitch and YouTube. Just welcome to the community. Yes. Yes, welcome in. Welcome in. Miss Lisa's spell check got saying something different to y'all. Hello, Bonita. How are you? Welcome in. How are you? Thank you so much for coming in. And Golden, thank you so much. Give Golden a shout out. Oops. Gee. Here we go. Let's give Golden a shout out. Thank you so much, Golden, for sharing your community with me. I really appreciate that tremendously. Okay, so we got an extra box of spaghetti. I'm okay with that. I'm not upset by that. All right, we need the cereal up here. Da 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 da. All right. And I appreciate that the man puts all of my stuff out there on the ground for the cars to roll over it while I'm trying to get to it. Okay, and this is my race. So what was on the shelf? Bread. Okay, not worried about that. They come in here and buy the rice quite frequently. Okay, and so let's go to G. Okay, so take a look real quick. Oh, they've been buying this expensive flour, so maybe I'll get some of that flour. Where's that expensive flour at? Okay. All right. And I think that's it. Because we are $834 in profit. That's pretty good. So we're going to get this flour and put some of that on the shelf. Only other thing I don't have is olive oil and peanut butter. I'm not going to worry about the olive oil and peanut butter. Not going to worry about that at all. I'm doing good. I'm doing good. All right. Thank you, Miss Lisa, for the shout out. I appreciate that. You were playing The Quarry. I've heard about that game. Oh yeah, Sunday. All right, Sunday morning for Sunday Coffee and Chill, we'll play Stardew. I'm going to tell y'all, that has become one of my most favorite activities, playing Stardew with y'all with the co-op farm. I never thought it could be that much fun, and I am so excited to do that. I'd be more than happy to do that. I wish I could play some this week, but, you know, we've made some commitments. For tomorrow night, we're playing Party Animals. Friday night is Phasmo, so Party Animals tomorrow night, Phasmo Friday night. Saturday night, we are going to try our best to bring back the Haywoods. We are very concerned that with the last update from EA, that they may have broken our file. We don't know. We've just been afraid to open it up. But I would tell y'all what, I love playing with Gabe. Gabe is like, well, if we go in there and the file's broken, we can't get it back, you know, we're gonna just keep moving. We're gonna start again and keep moving. And I'm like, okay, but I hope that that's not the case. I really hope that's not the case. All Sure, no worries. Yeah. I'm actually co-streaming. Well, not co-streaming, but I will be streaming on Thursday and Friday. But I will be playing with Imperial's community on both Thursday and Friday, because I do want to play Phasmophobia and get the Easter eggs. So we're gonna try to get the Easter eggs. So I'll just be spending some time in his community in the next couple of days. But I'll be live on my channel as well, but more so supporting his games and his community on those days. All right. So foresight. All right, so I wish, what I really wish is that stream together wasn't so busted, because I would love to do like a stream together with Imperial and his community, but it's so busted. The only other thing we'd be able to do is do it on Discord and stream it that way, which sort of kind of works, but it's cumbersome too. But I just wish there was a better way we could all stream together. And I think there is another service that will allow us to do that. I have to try to look at it, because I think Yak, Miss Lisa, I think Yak was telling us about a way that we could all stream, and you send somebody to a single link, and it would show all the streamers on that single link. Now, everybody wouldn't get counted, but it would have the communities up. I like Supermarket Simulator Golden. This is my second playthrough, because I didn't know how the game really worked and operated. So I played it a couple of days this week, just to get used to it, a sense and a feel for it. And so now this is my real file that I'll be saving and playing, and trying to build that supermarket empire. Oops. Yeah. I thought that there was a service where like you could have up to four streamers up at once, and you could send a link to people, and they could go to one location and they could see everybody streaming. And I think Yak was the one who told us about it, but I can't remember what that service was anymore. And then that way you could see everybody's stream. Everybody would be up in their own streams, and they could still be talking to their communities or whatever. But you would be able to see like the gameplay. Like if four people were playing, you could see all four perspectives of the game. All right, so I got 39.93, 1 cents. Got his card. He gave me his card, y'all. Y'all, he the alien. He is the alien. Oh, I ain't never seen this lady with an orange outfit on. Oh no. Damn, girl. It's rough out there, ain't it? Oh my God, girl, you got me feeling some sort of way. This the nurse right here. This one of the nurses. I ain't mad at her. She helping the sick. Oops. Y'all gonna get exact change. I can't be giving away dollar bills. I can't be giving away dollar bills. I can't do it. All right. Is it 9 o'clock? No. They still coming in strong. Woo! Look at that money that I made today. Look at that bank. $1,339. What? We doing good, y'all. We doing good, y'all. I forgot what it was. You can text him in Discord. Ask. I'm sure he would tell you again about it. Or I will ask him when I see him. Are you talking about yak? I ain't been in Yak Street in a minute. I got to go visit my brother. Because he really was helpful. I don't know if he up tonight or not. Because if he is, we can raid over there when I finish up here. If he's still up. Because I have not shown my brother support and love in a minute. And he always there for us. Always. So I got to show my brother some love. All right, $14.98. Yeah, I've just I've been going through a lot. Yak knows. He reaches out to me quite frequently, and I was just telling him I've just been going through it, through some stuff. Just got a lot going on in my mind. But he understands, and that's one thing I appreciate about him. You know, he ain't feeling no sort of way about it. He gonna welcome you when you come in, just like you've been there all the time. So I appreciate him for that. What you over there looking for? Whatever you looking for, it ain't there. You know what? I'm gonna shut this door. Oh, I'm about to let him come in here and get his stuff that he gonna get. You gonna get it? You talking about the pasta is expensive. Just go on, buy this package here. Just buy this peanut butter. What I'm saying, the London Mall, finally, yes. And whoever couldn't find what he was looking for, he just gonna be out today, cause I'm done. All right, so we at 14.18. Okay, that's our profits. All right, so let's do this. They buy this spaghetti like it ain't nothing. Maybe I need to have two rows of spaghetti. Oh no. They buy the spaghetti up. They buy the flour up. They be in here buying stuff like it ain't nothing. Oops. Okay. Well, at least we got a store that's full of good staples. I'm not mad about that at all. We like the Staples Corner Store, you know. Got stuff you normally would buy. Yeah, so they buy the pastas up quite a bit. So I got the good price point on them, I'm assuming. Or else they wouldn't be in here buying it. They don't care about that. They don't care about that that salt though. I guess they want this, like, salt should be free. I'm like, well, y'all at the wrong stuff. You at Miss Enchante's. It knew. Okay, now let's see. Let's go to the bank and pay your bills. Okay, and management, pay these bills that are due today. Cause I don't want no late fees. I can't be giving away money like that. Taxes, just giving away money. Okay. Licenses. Ha. Nice. Oh, we got licenses. We can get two sets of things. We can get orange juice, soda, milk, cake, candy, cereal, chocolate bars, and yogurt. Yeah, see, that yogurt ain't so good. I don't know what was up with that yogurt, but what do I want to get first? I'm gonna get this because it gives me some cakes and stuff. I can come back and get orange juice and soda and milk later. That's just as liquids. This is orange juice, soda, and milk. Okay, market. All right, we're gonna get one of them, one chocolate bar, some more cereal, some candy, some cakes. All right, we're gonna add those items to the store. I'm gonna get some of that since the price is down, and get some of this because they always wanting that, and get some of this. And get some flour, peanut, oh, flour, okay. All right, so that's my max I can get, purchase that. And then I get some peanut butter, some tea, some of this, and some eggs, some coffee, and some pasta, and some of this, and I think I'm good. Purchase that. So, because now I gotta go over here to furnitures. Whew, I barely had enough. I need a new shelf because now I got the candy stuff. All right, so I barely had enough to get that shelf, y'all. All right, so there we go. Without having to take out a loan. Oops, continue. Yeah. Don't go away. Okay, so now let's go out here and get this shelf. I don't think I'm gonna put that there. Yeah, no. Okay, so that's where we're gonna put all the candies and stuff. All right, so what we got? Candy. Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we got some candy up there. Our store getting tight, but I'm gonna keep it tight for right now, cause I'm like. Cakes up here. Okay, and I gotta price stuff, so I gotta make sure that I put the prices on it. All right, spaghetti. Yep. I don't want to buy a storage room. I'm so cheap. Because getting the stuff out of the storage room and getting it back to the other side is a pain until you get the until you get the bigger storage room. I discovered that. Okay, so oil down here because they didn't seem to have any problem finding the oil. Okay, and the rice. Okay, we're gonna keep a whole box of rice here. Okay, there you go. And all right, these are new cookies. Okay, cool. Yes, and this is the chocolate. Okay, nice. And this is tea. Okay. And here's our pasta. You probably need to go buy. I would buy another pasta, but I need more space to put it on. So I'm not going to do that right now. All right, yogurt. Okay. Peanut butter. Yeah, they want me out of peanut butter. Wow. Okay. Let me add a peanut butter. And this is this. Okay. Alright. And the regular blue flour. Okay. All right. I'm not quite sure why you cutting up. There you go. Gave you the mouse treatment. Not the mouse treatment, the controller treatment, so you could move because you were unable to move. Eggs. Okay, and this is coffee. Yep, let that out of coffee. Okay. Alright, and then last but not least, we got the cereal. Oh, that's right. Cool, this is perfect. I was like, why did I leave that shelf empty? Okay, so that's bread. Peanut butter. Oh, sugar. I don't have any sugar. Alright, let's get some sugar. Let's get some sugar. Sugar. Got a sugar. Okay. I'm gonna purchase that. Okay, let's get the sugar. I'm like over there with the sugar's right here. No, it's not. Oh boy, me in the door. Sugar. All right, so if I were to buy anything else, it would be some bread. Look at what I got in here. Oh, I probably need bread and water. Ugh. And cheese is already bread and water. Can I afford bread and water? Bread, water, can I afford it? Market, bread, and water. Yep, I can afford you. All right. And then I need to price things. Okay, that's all the bread is over there. Okay, cool. And bread. Okay, there's our bread. Nice. We got it all going. We got it going here. Okay. Now pricing. Let's get this. $4.99. Okay. And this. $2.99. Okay. And this $3.99. And this $4.99. Okay. That's priced. Not priced. Okay. It's $5.99. All right, you headed off to bed. I got alert and finished watching the road. Okay, awesome. That's fine. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. What'd she say? She said something about a credit card. You know you can do the credit card or mouse on your keyboard even over there. Oh, okay. Continue. Alright. Okay, so everything is stocked. Oh, I did not put a price on that yogurt. Mm-mm. I was about to mess up. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna sell it at the market rate, $2. Make that even. Okay, that's good. Ooh, my eggs are too low. Okay, I can sell these eggs for $4.99. Okay. Water, I'm still making a good profit on that. I'm not lowering that price. Oh, the market price on the bread is $5.68. Oh, okay. Bread getting ready to go up, y'all. Okay, that's about right. That's at market rate. That's good enough at market rate. That's close enough to the market rate. Okay, that's close enough. Making a $3 profit on that. $2.69, so that's why this isn't moving. Alright, so let's do $1.99 on this. Okay. $5.99 on the bread. Okay, that's good. Ooh, this is undersell. That's why that's selling out so fast. $4.99 on that. $6.99 is okay. $7.99 is okay on that one. $10.99 is okay on that one. $5.99 is okay for the tea. $4.99, okay. $3.99, okay. And this right here, $6.99. Okay, good. Okay, we're making $3 profit there. Okay, that was all right. That one's okay. And that one's okay. Okay. All right, so everybody's being sold. A good price. Okay, $2 is a market price on that yogurt. All right, okay. So I'm gonna turn my lights on, turn my clothes sign off, and we're gonna start the day. All right. I think I'm excited. We're going to see where we get today. I would love to get to star level 10. But who knows? Okay, too expensive for you with a coffee. Okay, that's fine. I'm not mad. You paying for it cash, that means they're not paying for it at the office. It's them people coming in here to get an office, the coffee for the office, that's gonna pay that price. Three of them came in at the same time. Good lord. She said the cake is too expensive. Well, the flour is too expensive. Okay. Well, she gonna be going out the door. You got some salt. I don't know what you gonna do with salt, brother, but you got salt. You got some cereal with no milk. That's gonna be some dry stuff. She wants some salt. What the hell? They buying the salt. I'm like, y'all need to buy something worthwhile here. Oh, he got some chocolates. That's the corporate man right there. That's the accountant. He said, I got what I need. Perfect. All right. She got $34.94. Perfect, perfect. All right. Okay, he's me $4. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, there you go. All right. She got that. Okay, cool. $7.99. Okay, and she got $31.94. Okay. At least I feel like I'm doing better than I was the first time, because the first time I kept forgetting to set the prices and they was buying stuff at what I had paid for it, so I was making absolutely no profit. Like, what? Because I forgot to set the price. Okay, alright, so $27.95. Oops. Okay, 10:03. Okay, here you are, brother, with your change. All right, sister, come on, get your stuff. Get your stuff. Get yours. 0. Okay, nice. All right, brother, you need $1.03 there. Okay, there you go. All right, come on, come on. Get your stuff on. Then I brought all my flour out. Wow. Even with the increased price on the flour, they still bought out all the flour. Wow. Bro, you got some yogurt and bread. Oh my. Ah, he killing me with his $100 for the $15 purchase. Okay, cool. 5:10. 5:10. All right, you're good to go. Oh, they brought the chocolates out. I'm not even mad. Look how I'm looking at them. I mean, the flour too expensive. You had to get them. Well, you had to get the cheap flour. That's why it's two flour options over there, brother. 4251. Yes. Yes. Okay, perfect. Okay, that's perfect. All right. 5, 6, 7, 5, 6. Okay. They all like them cereals. I don't know what that cereal is, but y'all like it. Okay. I can't wait until I can sell me some chicken. I need to sell some meat up in this market. Need a deli up in here, which I think would be nice. Get the deli workers. Okay. Got him. He know better than to give me a whole big deal like that. 478. All right. Ooh, look at him. He came here. He got the whole. He's like, I got a whole family to feed at the house. All right, got your 9 cent. Okay, and you are 18. Perfect. Girl, put some clothes on. I told you about coming in here, catching a cold. All your chesticles out. Well, it used to be that the milk was too expensive for you, so. Sorry. You got some salt. It's 9 o'clock. You better hurry up, bro. Hurry up. It's 9 o'clock. It's 9 o'clock. That's why the lights out in the freezer on you. It's 9 o'clock. Hurry up. I'm ready to go home. See, you done mess around. Did she come up in here? Yes, she did. You done mess around long enough. Oh, but I ain't mad at you, though. You spent a whole $67.38 up in here. A whole $67. Oh, Lord. The scragglers. Because the door open. Ain't nobody locked the door. I'm going to have to start telling them that the store is about to close in 5 minutes. Look at this mess. I can't go home. Because they keep coming in the door. But I need the money, so I'm not mad. All right. So, all right, everybody gone. All right, enter. All right, not too bad. Ooh, I didn't make much profit for the day. Upgrade cost 750. Oh, that's right, because I did some upgrades and I bought supplies and everything. But that's all right. We did all right. All right, let's see. Oh, we almost at level 10. Once I get to level 10, then I will end the stream. I'm just trying to make it to level 10. All right, so this is good. We doing good, y'all. I ain't mad. That display is full, but I still got some in there. Okay. Okay, they bought this pasta out. So what I'm gonna do is they bought a pasta out every time. Trying to figure out how to rearrange these shelves. I don't fit in that box, so that's so annoying. You got to put it in a box and then it doesn't fit in the box. It's so super annoying. In the real world, it wouldn't care what box it was. You could just put it in the box and keep moving. Okay. Right, so I don't have to buy any of that stuff. And this is rice. Okay. And this is spaghetti. let's go ahead and shelf. Make a shelf full of spaghetti. Okay, all right. All right, so we got that. All right, so now let's go. Let's see. Eggs and cheese. We don't have any eggs. We don't have any cheese. Milk is okay. Because we got 8 milks. Okay. Eggs and cheese. But first, to the bank. Due today. And... okay. Market. Oh, you know what? I didn't pay my bills. Bills due today. Into today. Okay, so the bills are paid. That's done. Okay. All right. So we need eggs. We need cheese. You need a cereal, okay. Market, cereal, bread, this. Cheese, eggs. I think we're good. So let's buy that. Purchase. Let's grab it one at a time. Eggs. Okay, so eggs are done. Cheese. And cheese. We're gonna just have the one thing of cheese today. And the flour. Because they've gotten the flour out. Okay, that's what we're gonna end up doing. We're gonna put. Okay, and then bread. Okay, that's our bread, and this is the cereal, because we got the other, we don't have much of the other cereal. Okay, buy the other cereal. Oh, we need cereal and chocolate and oil. Cereal, chocolate, and oil, and pasta, and peanut butter, and salt. Our store. All right, let's go down here. Get a chocolate bar. Some cereal. Salt. Olive oil. I'll get 2 of them since it's on sale. Get pasta. Get that oil. Okay. Purchase. All right. So then what I wanted to do is I want to go to management licenses. 550 to get that. Okay. All right. So we won't get soda, at least just not yet. Okay. So let's go here. Crispios. Cheese. Gotta have some meat inspector. Otherwise, our customers might come in and fall, and then they try to sue us. And that'd be looking real pitiful, because I'd be like, you know, I was already broke. Right? And we had oil there. And I bought an extra oil because it was on sale. Nothing wrong with that. Penny. Pasta. Because they always want the penny pasta. And you know what? I'm going to add the rest of those right there. Since they go so fast. And the oil. And the chocolate. Okay. And do we have a place to put one extra chocolate? Okay. So good. Hate that that's that chocolate, the single one. And then last but not least, we're gonna put this here. Okay, so there we go. All right, so everything's priced. Priced. Oh, we don't have peanut butter. We need peanut butter. All right, so now we all stopped. I believe we got everything we needed. We're gonna get through this day and see if we get to level 10. And I think we have done quite a good job. We get to level 10 on here. Okay. I'm trying to not have too many boxes sitting around if I don't need to. And then that's less I have to stock the next day. And I can put one more of something. What? Spaghetti. Come on. Yep, because they buy a lot of the spaghetti. Yep. Alright, store is looking good. Turn on the lights. It's open and let's go. Alright, time flies when you're having fun. Nice. The store looking nice. The store looks so good. I love that little dress she got out, but she said the coffee is too expensive. Oh, baby. Got some tea instead. Okay, that works. That works. Getting flour. How much? That bag hold a lot. Good Lord. She got. That's what I'm talking about. Yes. Got the water and the bread and the tea. 5, 6, 7. Okay. 3. Okay. Nothing. See, I was right on the money with the olive oil. Cause they're coming in here buying that up. I'ma get you, brother. Putting that mess up here like that. 44. Okay. Okay, she got 52.91. Perfect. $8.10, 2, 3, 8, 10. Okay. Okay. Oops. 15.96. Oops. 9.96. Perfect. 2 cents. There we go. What are we out of that y'all are pacing for? Oh God, we're out of something. And they're just standing there pacing instead of just coming on to the front and calling it a day, because it ain't gonna change. 46.71. I think they're waiting for the stock boy to put it up there. Unfortunately, I don't have a stock boy or a stock person. I'm like, what are they over there after? Okay. I have no idea what they're over there after. But they all of them standing there pacing. I'm like, y'all, that is not going to make you get there. $18.95. There you go, brother. $22.96. Okay. It's 6:14 at night. Over there fainting. They are fiending for whatever the heck is not on that shelf. That is funny. Yes. I'm talking about 56.92. Yes. Give me a card for $1.99. You know they're gonna charge me more at the bank for taking your $1.99. 54. three, four. Okay. Okay. $13.98. All right. And she coming on with hers. While they over there spiraling out. $20.96. He said a cake is too expensive for him. That's hilarious. Okay. Oh, sorry, brother. I was looking at my water bottle. I'm thinking about how I need to go over there and get some water. 26.95. Oh, we got to store level 10. Oh, yes, 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 yes. But she got cash. She need 5 cents back. And I think that's it, because they over there stuck. They looking for something. And we did not have it. All right, y'all. That is good. We got, so far, we got up to level 10. What were they looking for over here? Sugar. Sugar. Oh, my God. I didn't buy sugar. And they were looking for sugar. All right, so we're gonna, oh, ain't no point in me stocking up because I'm not gonna play today. And so it'll just be a waste of my time to do that. All right, so I'm excited we got to level 10. So what that did for us from a management perspective, that's fine. At some point I'll be able to purchase this. My money is pretty good. Pretty good. I think what the level 10 does for me is it opens up the ability to get a bigger loan from the bank. I'm thinking, yes. Yes. So I could take out a bigger loan from the bank. And with the $2,000, but then that's a daily payment of $173 for 15 days. Let me see if I stretched it out. I stretched that out to a 25-day loan. Ooh, I get $1,000, but I got to pay $2,000. Ooh, that's crazy. That's crazy. That's crazy mad interest. They got some crazy mad interest up in here. They got crazy interest on that daily interest. Yeah. All right. So I had to be like, I'm going to have to bite the bullet and pay $173 a day. $173 a day. I'm going to stretch that loan. If I get that loan, I'm going to stretch it out. I might pay $3,000 over time, but just paying a daily payment of $120, you know what? It ain't that big of a difference, because it'll save me, what, $400? Yeah, they just got crazy interest. They just got crazy interest. That's all. 2% interest a day. That's crazy. Anyway. All right, y'all. Thank you so much for, mouse sensitivity. You can change that. But thank you all so much for joining me today. It was a ton of fun as we played a supermarket simulator. This is the early access game. They have upcoming updates that they're going to be making to the game, where you can move items without boxes, you can do door interactions, more detailed settings, so you can set things up. Cleaning, I'm not looking forward to that. Customization, and then more decorations and furniture. So that's going to be cool. That's going to be awesome. That's awesome. So thank you all so much. I appreciate you all. And as I said, I was going to rate out if I could. So let me see who is up that I can rate out to. Shout outs to everybody who stopped in and spent a little time with us tonight. I really appreciate you. I really appreciate you. This was a ton of fun playing this game tonight. So let me see who is up that we can. Hi, Hien is up, but he's playing a modded version of Supermarket Simulator. I don't know if anybody's interested in seeing a modded version of Supermarket Simulator, but he is playing that. Let's see. Bills with Me is doing some makers and crafting. Alas Elizabeth is playing Elder Scrolls Online. Let's see. So maybe what we'll do is we'll keep the theme of Supermarket Simulator going, and we'll see what it looks like to play a little bit modded. So let's do that. Let's see it, y'all. I'm gonna go back here and we will raid out to Honey. So thank you all so much. I appreciate you for being here. HI raid. Oh, this is crazy. H, because if I don't spell it right, HIENIGAMI. All right, y'all. So the rate message has been created. Thank you all. Thank you all also over on YouTube for joining me tonight. I appreciate all of you. I hope you all have a great rest of your evening, and I hope to see you again soon. Thank you so much.